one, go. Red starts off very quickly by knocking the mark ball into the kill zone. However, it did not make it back to the starting pile because they were not able to readjust it. But Red still managed to launch two large balls into the scoring zone. That may be enough to win for them. Looks like Red came away victorious in this final round. Let's go into drivers in 3, 2, 1, go. Red blew immediately knocked off the large ball into the scoring zone. Looks like Blue already has 3 large balls looking for 1, 2, 3 into the goal. Knocks the 9 while the line partner scores 2 in the other one.
Don't burn out another motor.
Common offline on these fast goals. Red is in the scoring the blue large ball. So Blue is doing the same thing with 2 of them. Not sure what Blue is doing, whether they're wanting to score that red large ball or not. Doesn't appear so as they throw it into the middle zone. Blue looks like a little bit of entanglement over there. In the scoring zone, there'll be a few robots fighting over the stacked goal. Neither team willing to back down. They give up their position.
Get the beach balls!
A little bit of a tension going on there. The teams have been told to back away, and they have done so successfully. We have a red robot going for a high-end large ball, or maybe a high-end or a low-end, we'll see. Looks like they're working off the ground. Oh, I hear it clicking with gears. That's not